The class notebook add-in for OneNote just got even better. Now, I can create assignments in OneNote that publish to Microsoft Teams and even post grades straight from OneNote. There are just four easy steps, and I'll walk you through each one on the following slides. Step 1. Connect Microsoft Teams to OneNote. You'll notice a new button in your class notebook add-in ribbon for Connections. Go ahead and click on it. Here, I'll select Microsoft Teams from the drop-down list and then click Sign In. I'll then sign in with the same email address and password that I used to sign into my Microsoft Teams account. Once you're done, check the box to keep yourself signed in and then click Sign In. Step 2. Map your class notebooks. The first thing I'll do is make sure OneNote knows which notebook belongs to a particular course that I teach. From the Connection button, choose Map Class Notebooks. I need to tell OneNote which notebooks align to which course I'm teaching inside Microsoft Teams. So I'll match up my class notebooks to the courses I teach, and then click OK. I'll also want to map the students in my class notebook to their accounts inside Microsoft Teams. So here, I'll select Map Students. And then I'll make sure that the class notebook student names match up with their corresponding accounts inside Microsoft Teams. Once you're done, go ahead and click OK. Step 3, create an assignment. You'll notice I have a new button called Create Assignment. You can use anything in your content library or collaboration space to create an assignment. Let's go ahead and click on it. Notice that these fields are pre-populated based on the information from the OneNote page itself, but can be updated however you like. The title is what will appear in the assignments list in my course, and the description will appear there as well. I'll choose a due date, and I also have the option to add in a time as well. Setting the date and time will ensure that this assignment is included in my course calendar inside Microsoft Teams. The page will then get copied to each student's private notebook as well. Once you're done, go ahead and click the Create button. Let's go check out what this looks like in my course. You see a new assignment notification posted inside Microsoft Teams along with the due dates. If I click on the assignment, I can see the details inside that I created earlier in OneNote. The title, description, due date, and time are all here. The assignment appears on the calendar as well, which helps my students keep track of their assignment's due date. Step 4. Review and submit grades. Once students have completed their assignments, I can go back and review and grade their student work right inside of OneNote. After I click the Review Student Work button, I'll check the box to enter in their grades. Here, I can enter in a score for each student. As I click on the students' names, it takes me directly to their submission inside their private notebook. After I score all the students, I'll go ahead and click Submit. These grades will sync directly up with my Microsoft Teams assignment gradebook and are easy to update. Now we can see that the scores I just entered inside my gradebook inside OneNote are live inside the assignment tab inside Microsoft Teams. Thank you very much for watching this video on connecting Microsoft Teams with OneNote. Enjoy using Class Notebook.